Hey, settle down, people, settle down. You guys are just way too rowdy today, aren't you? Let me just remind you that we do have Portland's finest out of the gates, so don't give a reason to come on in. Hey, what's up, coppers? We're about to kick off the afternoon's joints, so get ready. Alrighty. Oh, dude, napkin, paper towel, help me out, a little help over here. Give me a sec. Hey, seriously, if you're not racing people, you best be clear the trash. Get on out of here. We got some new young bloods on the trip. Yeah, we got a new race going on.
Just get out of the way. Looks like the guys are still getting their act.
You know, one of the guys we keep an eye on is Ryan Cooper. Homie's got mad experience out there in the streets, so he's got a lot of potential on these battle machine deals. We're just actually waiting to see if he can make that crossover happen. Mic check, 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 1, 2. Hey, how do I sound out there? Can you guys hear me over there? Yeah! Jeez, man, I'll be honest. You guys are here for the racing, but come on, the go-go dancing seriously doesn't hurt the action. I don't know, have you guys seen any of the ladies who are into the contest? Man, those are some serious dime pieces. Yeah, and they're doing it on purpose. Yes, sir! Hey, woo-hoo. Over here, Big J, show us love. Again, my name is Big J. I'm your host. Thank you so much for coming out. We'll be back in 10 minutes. Yeah, okay. I am psyched for this first one. Big J is ready. This is a little steel cage match. You heard me? 2 minutes, one man lead. Who's it gonna be? Oh, yeah. Where there's smoke, there's fire. Smoke them if you got them. Hang on. They're just waiting for the light. We're gonna be laying down some serious rubber here in our first race. With my crowd. Come on, people. These guys are gonna go all out. So you better let them hear you. That's right. Ryan Cooper doing a little showboating, holleration. Okay, we're going. This is the jump off right now.
Comeback kid, because he's fast as one of those
I would not want to be lined up next to that dude. Now we are in for an epic show today, people, because a few of the Apex Glide homies are here today. Throw those dudes in the mix, and we got nothing. Nothing but madness. They are the best team around, make no mistake. Seriously, this one's going to be good. Now, for a few years running, we didn't actually have a... Here we go. Oh yeah, before I forget, hold on. Hey people, be sure to stop by the tents we... Okay, we got some serious good driving on demo right now. We got bragging rights on these people. These dudes ain't easy to murder. We've got the signal. It's go time!
Thank you.
Okay, but seriously, nobody's talking about anyone except Ryan Cooper this weekend. He's buried under all those first place finishes right now. It's gotta be pretty sweet to be bringing home trophies instead of tickets for a change. Wait, did anyone else get a chance to... Oh, dude! That guy totally hated it. Man, that was painful. Man, sorry to call you out, homie. Woo! Boy, anyway, let's keep going here, seriously. So fellas, check it out. We got a go-go stage. The go-go stage is up and running. Plus, I happen to know that it does have a tent, so you can catch a little...